Hello, it's Monday the 25th of March 2012 and I'm Martin Smith, financial analyst at UFXMarkets Trading Support Center with your daily trading outlook. Wall Street closed the trading day in the green and American futures rose as Cyprus accepted the bailout conditions. The Dow rose by 26 points, the NASDAQ by 27 and the S&P 500 by 13. The US dollar fell against most of the major currencies as Cyprus agreed to the bailout conditions and the dollar rose against the Japanese yen and nearly reached 95. Gold rebounded by almost $7 as the dollar weakened during Asian trading. Crude oil advanced by almost $1.50 against the US dollar. The euro advanced versus the US dollar and other major currencies as Cyprus approved the bailout plan. According to this plan, the troika will deliver 10 billion euros to Cyprus during the next few months as a rescue package. Technically, the trend for the euro dollar has returned bullish and breaching above resistance at 131 could lead the pair toward the next resistance level of 132. Today, no major economic data is expected. The pound rose versus the dollar as retail sales came out better than expected last week, sending the pound to its highest level since the 22nd of February. Technically, the pound's fluctuating close to the resistance level of 152.60, and should the pound dollar breach this level, it could move toward 153.35. Today, BBA mortgage approvals are expected to come out at 33.6 thousand versus 32 thousand previously. The greenback fell versus the Canadian dollar due to very strong economic data that came out last week from Canada. Technically, according to the one-hour chart, the dollar CAD's starting a W pattern with support at 102.10 and resistance at 102.60, signaling a future rise for the currency pair. But of course, if the pair crosses below 102, it may continue dropping towards 101.80. Today, no major economic data is expected. Well, that's it for today. We hope you've enjoyed our review and you'll tune in again tomorrow morning as we continue to bring you the latest market news. Until then, be sure to log in to ufxmarkets.com for all your trading needs, where your personal account manager is ready to answer all your questions. UFX Markets Trading Support Center wishes you a successful trading day.